What's up guys, ArsenTech here. Now I am testing Quick Heal Total Security against MEMZ Trojan malware. Let's get the antivirus test started. We are starting the antivirus test with the round 1. I will extract that while Quick Heal's protection is... Oh my god! Quick Heal just detected the zip file also, before I even extract. What a nice job, Quick Heal. What a nice job. Here comes the second round of this test. I am launching the MEMZ, but before accepting the USC prompt, I will re-enable the protection by clicking on this button. Let's try it. Infected files successfully repaired, then Windows cannot access the specified path. Looks like Quick Heal Total Security did a nice job there. Before I start the third round, again, Quick Heal detected the MEMZ Trojan and immediately moved to the quarantined files. After just disabling malware protection but enabling virus protection, this should be the third round, but instead, Quick Heal just instantly moved the MEMZ into the quarantine. So that is a nice job again. Here's what will happen after launching the MEMZ and re-enabling the protection of Quick Heal Antivirus. Okay, let's start it. Okay, this time Quick Heal says bad virus detected. Virus itself is bad, so it should be virus has been detected. It says that Windows cannot access the specified path or file. And yeah, the infected file successfully repaired. At least that is a great job. On to the final round of this antivirus test. Here is what will happen if I launch MEMZ, accept these two error messages, then enable Quick Heal Shields. Let's try it. Oh, it says potential ransomware detected. This is just a Trojan. Resolve, resolve, resolve. And where is the result? I have just disabled the ransomware protection, virus and malware protections. Now let's restore the MEMZ from the quarantine like this.
2 very boring minutes later.
Let's try clicking on the resolve now button to enable these protections and see what MEMZ does. Quick Heal has saved you so far from 50 total threats. Your computer has been f***ed by the MEMZ Trojan. Oh my g***! Resolve, resolve, resolve it. I am aggressively clicking on the resolve now button with the hope that Quick Heal will finally destroy the MEMZ Trojan. Just resolve it.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Finally, bad virus detected, and that is the MEMZ Trojan again. Thanks to the behavior detection, the virus has been detected. But now it's too late because of MEMZ payloads. Let me click the final resolve now button.
Much later.
Finally, I have launched a quick scan just in case. But I hope the quick skip... Oh my god, the error messages! Quick Heal still says bad virus detected, but that doesn't mean the virus is removed. It says that it has been detected, etc, etc, etc. But that doesn't mean that Quick Heal resolves the virus. Even though I have launched the quick scan, it's too late because MEMZ just started their payload.
A few moments later.
Finally, Quick Heal, thank you. Finally, Quick Heal just strike back. Quick Heal just detected one file and deleted the one file entirely instead of moving to the quarantine. The surprising attack from Quick Heal just prevented anything. Now it scans other files by quick heal to resolve it. And yeah, that is the long-term result of acting fast, turning on the antivirus before the infection even starts. Risk identified, let's view the details. One file has been deleted, and that is the MEMZ Trojan. Nice job, Quick Heal, because Quick Heal just launched a special surprise attack to finish every single payload. But let's see if Quick Heal's surprise attack has a long-term result or not. Let's check by restarting it.
One restart later.
Quick Heal's surprise attack doesn't deliver the long-term results of continuing the PC because MEMZ already deployed its secret weapon that overrides the MBR entirely. MEMZ is the winner of the final round, but overall, Quick Heal is the winner in terms of protection and performance. If Quick Heal has a feature to fix the MBR and the boot sector, that MBR overwriting thing doesn't happen because MEMZ will totally get disinfected after the Quick Heal's surprise attack. Yeah, Quick Heal performed a great job, but still not great to handle MBR things like fixing the MBR. And as an advice, act absolutely fast, disable the internet before the situation went worse, worse and worse. Keep the entire security updated, act fast, and disable internet first if the malware reached on your PC. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.